Firstly, I would like to thank for giving this opportunity. I am Salav Vijay Kumar from Mechanical Department of Batch 2021. I am glad to say that I have been placed in Accenture, which is one of the topmost multinational company. I am offered Associate Software Engineer role at Accenture. I am pleased to be part of India's topmost autonomous college, and it is ranked best according to National Institute Ranking Framework and NAC aggregated. The achievements which have been achieved in our college all because of our beloved principal sir, Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra sir. He always used to spend his valuable time in every aspects, not only in academics, like cultural events and sports and like different curricular activities also. So from bottom of my heart, I'd like to thank Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra sir for giving us immeasurable support in all aspects. Achievements which have been achieved in our campus is all because of Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra sir. He used to spend his valuable time in all aspects, not only in academics, like cultural events and sports. So from bottom of my heart, I would like to thank Dr. Santosh Kumar Patra sir for giving us immeasurable support in all aspects. In engineering, project plays important role to experiment theoretical knowledge. So as a mechanical engineer, our HOD sir, Dr. D.V. Srikant, supported in 100% in theoretical and in projects also. So I have been into number of projects from first year to final year. And when it comes to placements, as I am a non-CSE IT student, I am not that much confident to get placed in IT company. So I privately approached to our placement officer, Kiran sir and Sunil sir. So they personally guided me to reach this position. I would like to thank Kiran Kumar sir and Sunil sir for providing campus recruitment training for during placements period, which helped me to learn new concepts how to crack a job in IT sector. And also feedback sessions were conducted to make sure student learning or not. And from third year itself, we were trained for placements. I'm in first year, I'm not that much interested towards my academics. I'm only focused in extracurricular activities like NGOs and sports. When it comes to second year, with a good lab of infrastructure and good teaching staff, my interest directed towards academics and co-curriculum activities like workshops, industrial visits in my third year. And in entering into final year, I have been get to know about placements through our placement officer, and I have been consulted him. Talking about college placements, every final year student gets equal opportunity to get placed in top multinational companies like Accenture, Infosys, Wipro, Cognizant and TCS. So to get placed in these multinational companies, our placement officers, Kiran sir and Sunil sir, have guided from starting stage to final stage, through which we will perform better in number of rounds like written, technical and HR rounds. In written round, normally we used to get trained on aptitude, logical reasoning and verbal. And in technical round, basic C language and Python and Java will be introduced to us as a non-CSE IT student. And in HR round, by talking regularly and contacting our placement officer, we will become good at communication. So easily we can crack any interview with our placement officers. As a final year student, I would like to give suggestion to my juniors that if you face any problem regarding this whole journey, you need to contact your department HOD and discuss clearly with your problem, so that you would definitely come up with a solution. And as a final year student, I believe in three terms: hard work, patience and consistent efforts. If you are really hardworking in any system, definitely it would get results from it. And if you are able to give consistent efforts, definitely you will master each and every skill from it.